एंड दिस अमेजिंग सॉन्ग. ये तो बस एक ट्रेलर था, पूरी पिक्चर तो अभी बाकी है. वी आर ऑल हियर टू विटनेस दीज लवली स्टार्स हु विल बी वॉकिंग ऑन स्टेज. बट फॉर दैट लेट मी टेल यू, दिस मूवी इज डायरेक्टेड बाय फरहाद समजी, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय नादियादवाला एंड फॉक्सस्टार स्टूडियोज, एंड म्यूजिक इज बाय टी सीरीज. सो मीडिया, आर वी रेडी टू सी द जेम्स, द डायमंड्स, द वंस we have just seen on screen? I know Hyderabad media, you're all here to capture the moment, but can we all make some noise? Yes or no? Okay, let me call on stage the gorgeous, the pretty, the amazing, the epic, the one who has done the best role, who has done the comedy, who's going to give you laughter this Diwali. Put your hands together, party. Let's make some noise. Give them a huge, huge round of applause as these lovely ladies walk on stage for all of us, everybody. Let's make it loud. Pooja Hegde, Kriti Kharbanna. Okay, Hyderabad media, welcome to our very own movie posters. Hello, how are you feeling?
Hyderabad. Something that she just taught me right now because I forgot it, because when it तेलुगु फिल्म बहुत बहुत पहले की थी, लेकिन बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है यहाँ पर आकर आप सबके बीच. एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग हियर एंड फॉर बीइंग पेशेंट एंड वेटिंग फॉर अस. वेल, दिस इज वन सॉन्ग दैट आई पर्सनली लव. इट्स माय फेवरेट फ्रॉम द एल्बम ऑफ हाउसफुल 4. एंड एज यू सी दिस मैन हियर, बाला अक्षय सर, आई थिंक ही probably is only one who can pull this song off with his energy, with his madness, with his craziness. और ये step जो आपने देखा है, हमने सबने कोशिश की है ये step करने की, but जिस तरह से he does it, I don't think हमें से कोई भी कर सकता है. And I think we've all had a great time shooting with this film. The amount of craziness you've seen in Bala is a percentage of what we had throughout the film, and I'm really hoping you all love the song. Do you love the song? Did you like it?
I'm sure.
Guys, a little more energy.
Do you like it? Woo! So should we?
Okay, I'm sure the energy is going to double when we have the man in action over here with all of us. So are we all ready to call on stage the Bala?
Shaitan.
बुलाने हमारे शैतान का साला. Put your hands together, everybody. Come on, come on, come on, come on, everybody. Let's make it loud. Let's make some noise for the entire team here on stage, everybody. So media, thank you so much. Now we move forward. So I settle down so that we move forward. We know a little more about them.
Bala.
About what is Houseful 4 all about?
I actually told them a little more about him.
Of course. Okay. So a little more about the role Bala. Yes. Can I request you all on? So I am requesting, Rakshi sir is also requesting you all to please take your seats so that we begin with some insights of the movie. Can I request you all to please take your seats?
Andriki namaskaram.
Amazing.
Koncha 5 minutes kurchondi. Ayin tarvata speech and tarvata nenu oka group photo istaru meeku.
Yeah, so we are going to give opportunity to all the media for photo op. So for now, can we get going? Please take your seats. The team Houseful 4 is here, and I'm more than captured. We are all here to listen about the new song. Ladies on stage are here for. So let's get going and let's hear a little more about them. Welcome to Hyderabad. Welcome to Park.
Welcome back.
Welcome back to you, of course. She lives here, and I'm sure she can well connect to all our media here, and she'll be here to talk a little more. Yes, so let's know a little bit more about your new role, Bala. As we can see, role, and this is first time ever that we're all watching him in this new role. So, how's the feeling, and what is it all about?
What is it all about?
Like, well, how was it feeling shooting for the song?
Okay, my character's name is Bala, which is, he was born in 1400. No, then he was 19 years old when he did the song.
Oh, he was 19 years old?
Yeah, he was 19 years old.
Only?
Yeah, so it's a very funny film, and it's a continuation of like what you guys all know about Houseful 1, 2, 3. It's a continuation of that, and the characters are different. What else can I say? I can just say ki it's a funny film. It's a I don't know much more to what do I say about it, but I always say that whenever I need a holiday, I do a film called Houseful, because I just want to relax, I just want to chill out and enjoy myself. So guys, this is a film you guys can come with your family and come and watch and chill out with this kind of a film, and that's it. So my role is just...
I think all the madness that he has inside himself and all the pagalpanti that he ever wanted to do, he has done it in this character, and it's become that.
Okay, and you can start asking any questions.
Hello.
Sit there, the chairs are for you. Okay, come.
We'll open it for the media.
Hi, sir.
I'm
here.
So I know you.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, sir. Sir, we have been seeing you doing different roles every year. You come with something different. We imagine when Akshisha sir is coming, nothing will be repeated. All these years, which was your favorite role, or you can say you have worked out more on that? A look especially, I think. In that look, you have worked hard. As we can see, no hair or something.
I worked harder on a look. I say that was 2.0 with Rajni sir I had done, and that was the hardest look I had ever done. But this is fun. This I wouldn't say.
But for today, sir, have you actually removed the auditor? Like,
no, ma'am. This is all makeup.
Okay.
Arey, let them guess, na. That's for you to guess.
Because after a long time, we've seen you like without hair.
And
still
makeup,
you're looking handsome.
I must introduce Karan. Come here, please. He's the guy who did my makeup. Karan, idhar, bita upar nahi. Karan, he's the guy.
Oh!
His sister actually does the makeup. But he's the guy responsible. He's done a lot of makeup for me. And I did a film called Brother also. He did there also. He's a very nice guy. He's a Punjabi boy. And anything Karan, would you like to say?
I love Akshay sir. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir.
But sir, it looks so real. I mean, in this
you.
Also, looking so handsome.
Thanks to him. Thanks to him.
So actually, Akshay sir doesn't wear a drop of makeup. Like that. That's why he says 2.0 was the maximum work he does, because I think you take what 10 minutes for makeup.
2.0 the so 30 years of my life when I have not put makeup, they have put all the 30 years of makeup on my face. In there.
Yeah. So he just said how long, sir?
For 3.5 hours.
3.5 hours.
And 1.5 hours to remove it.
Wow. Okay.
And 3 hours to shoot.
So this must have been super easy for you. And sir, this movie is coming in Hindi. As you know, all the movies have been coming in multi-language. So is there any chance we'll see this movie in multi-languages? Is there any plans
this,
there?
This answer the Fox people can get. They are sitting somewhere here. Fox. Ma'am, is it going to come in any other language? Currently it is Hindi only.
And if it's in Telugu, would you like to do the role?
Would I like to?
Do the role for the Telugu hero if it's come in remake of future or remake in Telugu?
I would love to. I mean, say somebody has to cast me. The person only has to know that I really don't know how to speak, but I can try and learn.
And how many series are you expecting now? Houseful 4. It's a Houseful 4. So how many series you want it to go on? Like,
have they all given you the questions?
No, I'm
nobody else is going to ask. Okay. I thought they have all given you a chit. Anna, tu bhi mera puch lena. Okay,
I'll do that.
So famous with working with South Indian girls, I mean to say they work in South first and then they come to your movies. You can see that with Pooja, Priti, Nitya, Kajal, a lot of other girls. So tell me, is there any USP for that, that you're famous with the girls who work then cast in your movies?
I think they, you know, I'll tell you something. I have worked with a lot of South Indian directors. And I have learned a lot, whether it's from Priyan sir, Shankar sir, Murugudas sir. I have done a lot of work from South. And what I have learned is being professional, coming on time, doing your work properly. So if you're saying, when these girls, they come from South, they learn so much and so they become more and more professional, it becomes good and easy for me. So I like doing that.
Hi everyone.
Akshay, you're so famous to do pranks. Last time we asked your actresses too. So I want to know from the girls if...
No, I have not played any kind of pranks. I...
You can...
We just play fun games and all on set, but... thankfully, there has been no pranks on us yet. Hi everyone, this is Tanvi from ETV Bharat. सबसे पहले तो मैं अच्छे से पूछना चाहूंगी कि आपकी मावसिक क्या है, आप बाला बन के आए हैं तो मुझे कहाँ है?
ओह मैडम, सीरो के साथ मुझे नहीं जा रही थी, तो मतलब ये एक्चुअली
आज काट रही है, ये जो है बाला 2.0.
It's a funny mustache, so I didn't wear it. You want me to wear it, ma'am?
मेरा सवाल कृति से भी है, लुका छिपी वाली कृति से एक्चुअली के
थैंक यू फॉर क्लैरिफिकेशन.
आपने लुका छिपी की, उसके बाद अर्जुन पटियाला और फिर एक और कॉमेडी फिल्म, तो आपको हालांकि दोनों तीनों अलग अलग हैं,
प्योर तरह की फिल्म करूंगी तो वो टाइपकास्ट जो भी हो रहा है वो हट जाएगा. एंड पर्सनली आई लव डूइंग लाइट हार्टेड कॉमेडी फिल्म्स. आई थिंक आज के लाइफ में सबकी लाइफ में बहुत स्ट्रेस है और वी ऑल नीड अ डोज ऑफ लाफ्टर. एंड आई थिंक इट्स सो मच फन टू सॉर्ट ऑफ मेक पीपल स्माइल एंड मेक पीपल लाफ, एंड इफ आई एम एबल टू डू दैट व्हाई नॉट.
ओके थैंक यू मैम. अगला सवाल अक्षय जी से कि आपने मैं एक कॉप भी बने हैं सूर्यवंशी तक, उसके अलावा आप विलन भी बने हैं और कॉमेडी, तो तीनों जॉनर में से आपका फेवरेट कौन सा है?
थोड़ा डर लगा, आप मुझे भी पूछने वाले हैं कि आप भी टाइपकास्ट हो गए हैं. देखिए मुझे कौन सा अच्छा रोल लगता है, मुझे एक्शन विद कॉमेडी वाला रोल ज़्यादा अच्छा.
थैंक यू
सर. इस फिल्म का ट्रेलर इतना तखलिया वाला, आपका रिएक्शन बहुत जानलेवा है.
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद सर. लेकिन प्रश्न क्या?
पुनर्जन्म वाला तड़का कैसा होगा?
पुनर्जन्म वाला तड़का बिल्कुल अलग है, बिल्कुल ऐसा कभी आया नहीं है पुनर्जन्म कॉमेडी के अंदर. 1419 की फिल्म और फिर 2019 में आती है, तो इसका जो तड़का है बिल्कुल अलग सा है. कोई मुझे नहीं लगता मैंने कोई ऐसी फिल्म देखी है जो कॉमेडी के अंदर 1419 में जाती है, कभी नहीं हिंदी सिनेमा में बनी, तो ये पहली फिल्म रहेगी जो 1419 के अंदर एक कॉमेडी के हिसाब से जाती है.
तकलिया
रिएक्शन चाहिए आपको?
तकलिया
मतलब पैसे नहीं खर्चना, पिक्चर भी देख ले, सारी चीजें यहीं देख ले. हाँ सर, नहीं बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. बहुत फनी फिल्म है, बहुत ही मतलब मैंने अपने बच्चों को दिखाई ये फिल्म, एंड इट्स एक्चुअली वेरी वेरी फनी फिल्म.
गुड इवनिंग अक्षय जी एंड गुड इवनिंग थ्री लेडीज हियर, आयुषी फ्रॉम फीवर एफएम, एंड कांग्रेचुलेशंस, इट वाज लवली सॉन्ग, आई रियली लाइक्ड इट. थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू वेरी मच मैम.
आई रियली लाइक्ड इट सर. सो सर माय क्वेश्चन इज डेफिनेटली, आज नवमी का दिन है और आपके बगल में तीन देवियां हैं, सो माय क्वेश्चन इज टू थ्री ऑफ यू टॉकिंग अबाउट योर कैरेक्टर, यू प्लेइंग क्वीन इन द फिल्म, एंड मुझे बड़ी क्यूरियोसिटी है जानने की कौन किसकी भाभी है, सो आई डेफिनेटली वांट टू नो अबाउट योर कैरेक्टर्स.
वो आपको मूवी देखने के बाद पता चलेगा.
ओके टॉकिंग अबाउट योर कैरेक्टर्स, टॉकिंग अबाउट योर कैरेक्टर्स, थ्री ऑफ यू, वी कैन स्टार्ट विद यू पूजा.
द वेरी न्यू एज वुमेन, there's no like particular characteristics. We are Rajkumaris, we are princesses, In this life, we are sisters. So you just have to like, we are different partners. There's no particular character. It's just a comedy. It's a fun film.
Kriti. I think it's fun to play two different times. There is a 1419 and there's a 2019. 2019 was fairly easy because we're almost like how we are. And we do play sisters, as she said. 1419 ना वो दुनिया ही बहुत अलग दुनिया है. मतलब कोई रेफरेंस नहीं है वो कैसी दुनिया है. पीरियड है पर उसमें कॉमेडी है. जिस तरह से डायलॉग्स हैं वो डायलॉग्स लिखे गए हैं हंसी लाने के लिए. एंड दोज कॉस्ट्यूम्स आई थिंक आई लव्ड वेयरिंग यू नो एंड ड्रेसिंग अप एज राजकुमारी मधु. एंड या वी हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फन थ्रू आउट.
ऑसम कृति.
नमस्कार. I actually taught her wrong, so that is my bad.
ये गलत इस तरह से खाया आते ही
मैंने आके sorry बोला.
अंदर की नमस्कार.
थोड़ा confusion हो गया था. I'm really sorry about that. But के रावण अंक चाला thanks. I want to thank every media member. We didn't have the opportunity earlier, but I'd like to thank each and everyone who's here. I think for me the highlight of doing Houseful for all three girls, I think it is with the three boys. We were given this opportunity to try our hand at action. And वो 20 किलो का लहंगा पहन के जब हमने तलवारबाजी करी है. You can see a shot in the trailer with the barn, which Kriti has a shot. So everyone in the film has been given an opportunity to do something different. Right. And I think that is the canvas that we want to showcase. I know it's about comedy, but we've made it a spectacle for everybody. And I think it's something that people are going to enjoy watching, not just in terms of. खाली कॉमेडी नहीं है बट इट्स गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ ड्रामा. देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ स्टोरी एंड ऑफ कोर्स इट्स ब्यूटीफुल एंड इट्स सीनिक. सो आई थिंक इट्स गोना बी अ ग्रेट वॉच फॉर एवरीबॉडी फ्रॉम किड्स टू एडल्ट्स. एवरीवन इज गोना एंजॉय इट.
ऑसम. थैंक यू. सो इजी और डिफिकल्ट इट वाज फॉर यू.
आई थिंक बॉल्ड इज ब्यूटीफुल. इट इज ब्यूटीफुल. आई नीड टू कैन एक बॉल के अंदर ये भी रहता है कि आदमी शैंपू पैसे पे खर्चा नहीं करता. अरे
तंगी.
नहीं सही बात है. और कभी उसे चंगी बनाने का कोई फिक्र नहीं होता है. ग्लो ड्राई करने की कोई जरूरत नहीं होती है. इट्स अमेजिंग टू बी बोर्न. दो मिनट
नहीं खरीदी.
अच्छा मुझे एक बात बताएं, आप में से कोई ऐसा नौजवान है जो आके ये स्टेप करना चाहेगा? ये जो बाला का स्टेप.
Anyone
he's going to teach you.
आप करोगे?
He will teach you.
ये सिर्फ लड़कों के लिए है.
मैं आपको बता
दूं. नहीं हम सब ने किया है. हमने लहंगों में किया है. अक्षय जी सिर्फ लड़कों के लिए.
अच्छा मान लो
आप भी आ सकते हैं.
नहीं आप भी आ सकते हैं.
एक मिनट
रुक जाए. पता आपने टी शर्ट पे एक्सप्लोड पहना हुआ है लेकिन अभी नहीं हो. कैन वी हैव द सॉन्ग अगेन? कैन वी तो ये निकालो. इस पर दिखा सकते हैं. You guys are great.
You guys are bad.
Thank you very much for coming. Now let's go back to the question answers. Anybody?
Yeah, I have two questions. I'm Roshan from Siyasat. Yeah. I have two questions. My first question is, who was the most fun co-star to work with? My question is with
Akshay,
sir.
Who was the
most fun co-star to work with?
You're all funny.
The most.
Yeah, actually very funny. You have to watch the film. There are some. Everybody has individual scenes, and they are very, very funny. That's why they've been casted in Houseful. If I'm funny, that's why he, Sajid Mandrewala, my producer, he cast me. They are funny. That's why they are there. So it is very difficult for me to answer this.
And my second question is, you have done movies like Mangal. Mission Mangal, that was woman-centric and even Houseful 4. Like, you have worked with most fabulous actresses from the industry, but the movies, as I said, like Akshay Kumar's film, and Mission Mangal was like Akshay Kumar's Mission Mangal. So, when do you think that this would change in the
world? Ma'am, where does it come, Akshay Kumar, Mission Mangal?
In the articles, if you see, or anyone mentioning it.
So, article I don't write, you write it.
Yeah, I write the article,
so
that's
I
sure.
I don't write, ma'am.
So, when do you think this would change in Bollywood? If we go back?
There are some people who have to write rightly. It is not my fault. It has never said Houseful Akshay Kumar.
What about Mission Mangal, sir?
Mission Mangal also, it never said that. It is just going according to the seniority. Okay ma'am, so no, everybody is big and good and everybody does a great job in it, okay? So I'll tell you honestly, because of these ladies in Mission Mangal, film is a hit, not because of me. There is a lady luck. It is the lady luck who is standing here. Where's the third one? So it is because
2019 has become a lady luck.
Sorry?
2019 it became fabulous because of lady luck, right?
Oh, since my marriage, it has been there.
True, yeah, I love your wife, to be honest.
Sorry?
I love your wife more than you, to be honest. I'm sorry, but I love your wife more than you. She is amazing woman.
I don't doubt that. I'm sure you do. I'm sure. I'm sure.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Sir, this movie is based on
Purunjan.
So how much you believe personally in this? Agar aapko kuch yaad hai, aapko lage ki Purunjan mein ye tha. So what you would like to be?
Or I like to be?
Yeah. Or you feel sometimes of
your own. I think this is a great character to be. Just look at him. I think he's a great character to be. He has everything, and what else can I say? I think like this character I would like to.
Personally, how much believe in this?
How much I believe? I believe.
Personally?
Yeah, I believe. I believe whom I was married to, whom I was loving. Yeah, but I'm not sharing that with you.
I know on Hyderabad we have amazing questions to ask and lots of questions here, but in the interest of time, we're going to take last questions.
No, it's okay. I'm enjoying myself.
Okay, then you love Achyaji. We'll go on.
Achyaji. Yes, ma'am. One second. She had, I was supposed to, yeah. Can you ask her? Aap puchhe, ma'am.
Yes, hello, Achyaji. So, first of all, welcome to Hyderabad.
Thank you.
I just want to ask you, I'm sure you travel several times to Hyderabad, you shot for films here. Are there any special memories that you want to share with this city that you have? Anything that you like to share? The food is amazing. Is that people mention about the food that you like here?
Ma'am, they just get me here at the airport, they make me sit in the car and see the Ramaji all the time. Uske baad yaad hi nahi rehta kuch kahan leke jaate hain.
But are there any memories from that time when you shot here?
So I have shot a film called Janwar near Char Minar. So that was the only film I shot in the city itself. And I used to get great food, biryani, everything. And my producer jo tha, my producer director Sunil Darshan, unko bhi bahut shauk tha khane peene ka. So because of that, we used to get a lot of good food to eat. So that was the only memory. Otherwise, all my memories goes to Ramaji Rao only. Now also I'm shooting there only. I came from there only. Yeah, ma'am, you want to ask? Yeah.
Hi, this is Kapoor Energy from ETV Bharat.
Yes, ma'am.
Actually, आपके जो dialogues हैं already बहुत famous हो चुके हैं after this trailer. Yes, trailer के बाद जो भी dialogues सामने आए हैं, जैसे कि इसी मुंह से कह दो और तकिया के बाद आपका reaction. इतने सारे dialogues हैं, आपको favorite कौन सा है?
आपका
favorite कौन सा है?
अच्छा मेरा favorite कौन सा है? अच्छा मैम मेरा favorite कौन सा है? I think इसी मुंह से कह दो.
अच्छा ये आपका फेवरेट है.
हाँ जी.
और एक चीज मुझे बहुत क्यूरियोसिटी है पर्सनली,
आराम से
टोरंटोला का रोल क्या है इसमें? ये जो मकड़ी है ना टोरंटोला,
हाँ हाँ,
ये बड़ा वाला,
हाँ हाँ,
बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट रोल है. बहुत अच्छा. और जो देखे कृतिका चेहरा एकदम से मतलब बहुत डर जाती है. मैम आपके सामने आएगा तो आप भी डर
जाओगे. Paid with her.
Yeah, I'm opposite the spider.
Okay.
Sir, Kesari, Mission Mangal, फिर Houseful 4, लगातार continuous success. एक साल में feeling क्या है? एक साल में तीन फिल्मों की कामयाबी.
नहीं नहीं चौथा आ रहा है. ये चौथा आ रहा है.
Good news.
हाँ भी अभी साल खत्म नहीं हुआ चौथा.
Good news भी है.
हाँ हाँ अभी आएगा दिसंबर में आएगा.
Yes. वो भी success रहेगा.
नहीं वो success का मालूम नहीं साहब. लेकिन ये है कि अभी वो आ रहा है. ये
आपके फीलिंग्स क्या है सर?
फीलिंग्स का मुझे नहीं मालूम. आदमी मेहनत करता है, फीलिंग्स का क्या है? फीलिंग्स तो हर आदमी को यही चाहता है कि उसका फिल्म हिट हो, लेकिन वो कभी नहीं होता है, कभी हो जाता है. तो फीलिंग्स का भरोसा नहीं.
गुड सॉन्ग. नॉर्मली रावण बोले तो 10 सिर रहते हैं, मगर इसमें नाव है. ये कहाँ गया? ये बाला के स्पेशल है.
एक पीछे रह जाए
कौन है वो?
ये सर अभी जैसा भी है ये अभी सर अच्छा इतना ही आप लेकिन आपने इतना देखा
yeah.
अच्छा ये बात बताओ ट्रेलर के अंदर कितना बार बाला बोला मैंने आप
बताओ
अभी इतना मत गौर से देखो ना यार अभी चलता है
okay.
थोड़ा माफ करो
I think it's one of the toughest genres to do. To make people laugh is very difficult. But Akshay sir has been.
Okay, before I just want to say. I just want to request in front of the media, please stop calling me Akshay sir. I will just tell you, just call me Akshay, I'm very very happy, please.
It's a request. okay then.
Yeah, but we learned from him, I've learned a lot from him. Because I think he, one good thing that he's not afraid, like if we tell him that it's not funny, he's very open to improvising, he takes on the spot, so many lines he's added himself, so he's so in the now, and I think he's been doing it for years now, he's such a pro at it, and so I feel like I was just a sponge sitting on set trying to absorb everything from Akshay, Ritesh, and everyone.
And Bob's.
And Bob's, yeah, of course, Bobby. yeah. So it's a very difficult genre, but I'm so glad that I could be a part of this.
I think to do comedy, it's very difficult to make people laugh. It's sometimes if you have to ham, then it's even more difficult because it's out of your comfort zone. It's not real, so real anymore. And sometimes when you're doing a comedy and maybe you're having a bad day and your mood is not good, but you can't get that on set. So I think that switch off is something which is very important. In this film, especially with him, I think the toughest thing for me was to not laugh when I was not supposed to laugh. So I think there's so many times when I've cracked up and we've cut the scene because I've cracked up. So I think that was one thing. And Akshay, I think I'll call you AK. I'll call you AK.
Sir, wo sawal kisne kiya tha wo Ravan ke 10 saal सर मुझे जवाब देना चाहता हूँ सर ये रावण ने है पाला तो रावण नहीं है यह है बाला शैतान का साला रावण ने है पाला तो रावण से छोटा ही है
This is what happens on set. This is how it's being improv. Actually, see honestly, of course every genre, I think every genre is difficult. Your heart is not in it. Acting is nothing but reacting, and we have some fabulous actors in this film. We have Akshay, we have Ritesh, we have Bobby, and they made life so much easier, especially Akshay because I think
God, that sounded so awesome.
This Houseful is a baby. Like he said, this is a vacation movie. He won't let anyone ruin it. He made sure everybody had fun. And everyone did, and I think it's showing in our trailer and the kind of response we've received has been fab. So as actors, I think all three of us can very happily say that we're very satisfied and we're going back learning so much from this set while having so much fun. Time ka nahi pata bhi nahi chala, and I'm just looking forward to our release.
Thank you very much, everyone, and everybody should. We all should. We have three cheers for the people who came up for the Hyderabad Press. Hip hip,
hooray!
Hip hip,
hooray!
Hip hip, hooray! Thank you very much. Thank you. One second.
Okay.
Please subscribe. Please do subscribe.
Please subscribe.
Please subscribe. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel.